Hey guys, what's going on? This is your YouTube content creator Sri Gadaraju, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to record your PC's screen by making use of the PowerPoint presentation. For this you need to open the PowerPoint presentation, and here you can see an option called insert in the menu section. Once you click on insert, there will be lot of options available. And in the ending, you can see there is an option called screen recording. You need to click on that screen recording, and it will record your computer screen and related audio before inserting the recording onto your slide. And after that, once you are done with the recording, simply use the command Windows Shift Q. By making use of the command Windows Shift Q, the recorded video will be saved in the slide itself. And after the video is saved in the slide, we need to go into the file and then click on save as, and after that we need to browse the directory, and in that we need to save the file as .mp4 format, and after that it will be saved as a video format. And that's it guys, thank you for watching, hope you guys like the video, and subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos like this, and don't forget to hit the like button, and do share this video in your social media websites like Facebook and WhatsApp. Thank you, and if you guys have any queries, let me know in the comment section below.